Government MPs are joining growing calls for a full audit of MPs' citizenship status, with one describing the ongoing constitutional saga as the death of a thousand cuts of the parliament. Craig Kelly, Liberal MP for the Sydney seat of Hughes, said the Australian Electoral Commission was best placed to conduct the audit. Publisher, logo, height, 60, width, 600, at type, image object, URL, https://www.fairfaxstatic.com.au/static/gvtj63/logo-smh.jpg right curly bracket comma name, The Sydney Morning Herald, at type, organisation, duration, pint 1M20S, name, problems for Parry, at type, video object, content URL, https://video/video-news/video-national-news/www.smh.com.au/content/dem/images/4z/case/use/g/image related video thumbnail 620 extension 3495 cuff png/1500984840754158 jpg. Upload date, the 31st of October, 2017 T21. 1:38 AM 240Z, at context, http://schema.org/comma description, Senate President Stephen Parry has revealed he could be a dual Australian-British citizen and have to resign from government. Play video replay video play video that play up next Turnbull's disappointment play video that play video duration 1:45 AM more national news videos previous slide next slide video duration 1:20 AM problems for Parry Senate President Stephen Parry has revealed he could be a dual Australian British citizen and have to resign from government. Up next Turnbull's disappointment play video that play video duration 1:45 AM video duration 1:45 AM Turnbull's disappointment Malcolm Turnbull says he's disappointed outgoing Senate President Stephen Parry kept his dual citizenship concerns to himself and has rejected calls for an audit into all MPs' citizenship status. Up next Barnaby's Hubris Horribilis play video that play video duration 12:38 AM video duration 12:38 AM Barnaby's Hubris Horribilis opinion, the major theme of the whole citizenship show has been the sense of entitlement and arrogance possessed by some MPs, from not standing aside to not apologising or taking responsibility, to keeping their doubt secret. Artist, Matt Davidson. Up next are these restrictions on sale of alcohol, St. Vincent's play video that play video duration 209.